So network security groups filter network traffic to and from the Azure resource in a VNet. And so an NSG is composed of many security rules. And so here's an example of setting an inbound security rule. And each security rule has the following properties. So you can give it a unique name, which is all the way at the bottom there. You can set the source or destination. So you're going to set an IP address, CIDR block, service tag, application group, things like that. Then you set the port range. So it could just be port 80. It could be all ports where it shows an asterisk. It could be a range of ports. You're going to set the protocol. So you got TCP, UDP, ICMP. You set the action, whether it's allowed or denied. And then you set the priority, which is a number between 100 and 4096. And we have two types of security rules. We got inbound rules, which applies to traffic entering the NSG, and outbound rules that apply to traffic leaving the NSG.